by allies. You escape Stalingrad to a new arena of battle. Go through portals, clear barriers, and let us prevail together.
Taking life is never life. Remember that page from the Tome of Rituals? The one locked in a void spell. It may be your key to victory.
It needs to be done.
Win my trust, seedlings, and I'll help you obtain it. Understood?
We have a problem. Cortifex's rune magic is leeching energy from your demons.
You can restore us by gathering brimstones and putting them in the cellar.
What is the American sports rule? One strike and you're out.
Power from your new masters, and what I take, I keep.
If I want to survive, I can't be picky.
Deluge them. Human or demon, we must all make the most of the chances we get.
Didn't know how empty I felt until I was restored.
Remember, demons, not to bite the hands that feed you. Another success, another barrier falls.
You
will rise again to join the ranks of my army.
Never pass up something I can use.
Is that the Decimator shield? But I thought it was lost long ago in the Dark Aether.
I found it in the wilds, Invictor, and brought it here. Examine it and you will see it lies dormant. Alas, the crystals contaminating this area have locked it in place. Four crystals must be shattered to release the decimator, but they are currently unbreakable. There is a way to weaken those crystals, but the decimator could be dangerous in the wrong hands. And you have yet to prove yourselves worthy.
Continue with your usual duties, my allies. Vakana will come to trust you.
This still is godless, Soldier.
If they were smart, they'd run. We both know they're not going to run.
Feeling sluggish? Cortifex's magic steals your demon's power.
Prepare to kill and collect.
Look for runestones when you kill your enemies. They are filled with power, stolen from your demons.
Ignore the stringy bits.
The city talk.
You just add them for a texture. Are too delicate.
Remember this, demons. You need your mortal partners.
Fiery forges like this are seldom good for the wild.
But the battle against Bornliss continues.
Use it
there is much yet.
Seedlings, soldiers, you are indeed worth it.
What does this many dead jackals lying around?
There is a speaking stone near the green fountain. Find it, that we may discuss our next steps.
Hurry, special forces. I am anxious to hear what their Kana has to say. Don't forget, she alters covenants and force every time you return.
All dead fascist termites.
For the price of a heart, you can bargain for power here. We must stop Cortifex. This is how we do it.
are they?
They are many, Seedlings. You will need every round.
This will work for something, somewhere.
Careful not to spill. You don't want that on your skin. This is a treacherous realm, Seedlings. One wrong step and down you go.
Step through, humans. Blood and glory await.
Vacancy over Führer's army. Kill every revenant you see.
I'll keep you there until my strength gives out.
Oh, you poor lost soldiers! You have stepped into the meat grinder!
Your enemies are like weeds. Pull them up by the roots.
It will not go as well for you.
That will do, mortals. That will do.
Another small victory. Bravo, my friends! Von List's barriers fall with every step you take forward.
Drink of this fountain. Let it nourish you.
Just tired.
Its petals like a tenebrous night blossom. Trust me, that's good.
I am not a fighting man, but I would want that. Cortifex steals our power. Take it back.
Ready to fetch some rune stones? You better be!
Try to use the Sin Eater. I'm afraid it is you who'll be devoured.
Oh, you humans, do get full of yourselves. Now fetch some runestones and feed the Sin Eater.
No, mortals, I won't let you take your extraction.
Like a mother's warm embrace.
There is still much to do, but you can withdraw the new tire of battle.
When I found the Decimator, discarded and forgotten.
Yeah, about as well spoken as the average.
His
Nazi.
Inner flame had dwindled to an ember. He was once a soldier, cruel and exalted. But Cordifex cursed him, trapping his spirit within his own shield. Finding him in such a wretched state made my heart swell with pity.
Seriously, Vulcana, I will never understand this. Need to, what is it my playthings call it? Ah, yes, to forgive.
Whatever you wish to call it. When I saw these seedlings try and fail to obtain that tome page, I saw an opportunity. A chance for the Decimator to achieve something Sir Axis may be more familiar with.
Let me guess. A redemption.
You are not as hopeless as I once thought, Sir Axis. Thus, I sent the Decimator here to be claimed by these humans. But those crystals are in our way.
I think I know why. Cordifex uses augmentor worms to boost his power. I sensed their corruption in those four crystal locks.
Then to weaken those locks, we must purge more augmentors.
Precisely. I shall open a portal in.
Oh, well there, Conqueror guy. I'm actually starting to give a damn how this turns out. Let me take the wheel this time. You up for this, playthings?
We have a problem. Augmenters are corrupting our foothold in the Dark Aether. Remember, Augmenter Worms summon defenders, so work quickly. Cannot abide this infestation. Even there, the worms can be dispensed.
Sir Axis. I thought Nortigus was the one obsessed with my augmentors. These augmentors serve a purpose. You must not succeed.
None can ignore the symbol. Nothing keeps Monkey from his purpose.
Mark my words.
Use it or lose it, Speeder Ganger.
You get to charge after these words from this? Written enough, but yet written.
Do you see the Storm Krieger? Big, tough. They shoot back.
Bingo! You're still starting, Krieger.
Don't forget about this.
Well done, my allies. The crystal locks have shattered. The shield is yours to claim.
Okay, I think it's time for the Decimator to join the fun.
Our journey continues.
The scrap you gather can create marvels.
Give it a try. You see? This holds the augmenters to empower
the bones
him.
Of
the crystal
some
locks
have
cracked.
Tree.
Break them completely, and the decimator's shield will be free.
Oh, my very own fully automatic death slinger.
Life. It's all making choices, then dealing with the consequences. The wilds were my armor. But one cannot hide forever.
Father once took me to the Vienna State Opera House. I just thought of that. Glad I took this. Stupid for that. just tired.
Cortifex brought siphon cores from the dark ether to accelerate the production of revenants. Revenants sacrifice themselves to the siphon cores. Stop them quickly!
If a foe claims enough enemies, a rift will open, warning them. Closer to destroying Cortifex.
Stop that ritual. You deny Von List a shortcut to victory.
I am pleased with you, seedlings. There is power in that device even Cortifex does not comprehend.
Nice, respectable shopkeeper. Is it still watching me?
Watch your back and follow.
My people brewed wonders, but now they are gone, and their secrets with them.
Close your eyes, Air Professor. I'm about to make a mess.
Should hold you over for a while.
My allies? I see an opportunity to hit Von List. There it counts.
I shall keep you there as long as I can.
You poor, stupid men. Professor Kraft has sent you to your death.
Empty threats. Kill his puppets and let us be done with this.
Fools! You are but sheep in the lion's den!
Did you really just drink that without what's in it?
Tell your friends to stay here.
away the blood enemy of Oberfuhrer Wolfram von List. Good luck with that.
I am pleased with your performance. Improve on it next time.
My friends, if Cortifex can weaken, he can be beaten. Well done.
Augmentors, I shall take us to them, that you may cast them back to the Dark Aether.
That will serve you well in battle.
You call this the Tome of Rituals? Learn to use it. Careful not to spill. You don't want that on your skin.
Hmm. Is this what the undead Nazis have been drinking?
Hail, warriors! The Decimator salutes you! Sacrificial siphon as the revenants gather round, as the dead essence is drawn from it. Long has it been since blood magic. Never see those siphon cores again. If Cortifex is using them now, it means he grows desperate. But a foe is never more dangerous than when their back is to the wall. The siphon cores were created to amplify his power. You've seen it done, yes? Revenants give their lifeblood to charge one up. Then a rift opens, a hell mouth from which spews even more enemies. Work swiftly to prevent their sacrifice. Deny those ancient stones their chance to drink their fill. Remember, if they succeed in opening rifts, the fault is no one's but your own.
Well, my allies, we finally made it. Thanks to our new friend Verkana, you have escaped the containment spell Cortifex erected around Stalingrad. Of course, this deep Egyptian desert, they have no radio contact with their light forces. We must still fight for List on our own. But our odds have improved. I believe we are close to finding a means of separating von List from Cortifex, denying the Wahrheit the means to raise their undead army. You see, this is the site where as they found the scepter of Cortifex. It appears to hold continued significance to Von List's plans. That oasis and the small settlement around it has traded hands between Allied and Axis forces. Velikar and I have been discussing that Tome of Rituals page you saw at Shinonuma. Secured by the Void Spell and its energy anchors, we believe it details how the artifacts work, how they maintain the symbiosis between the human and the Dark Aether entity, quite possibly how to sever that bond. Just imagine. Cutting the cord between Cortifex and Von List. That, my friends, is now our mission. Tome Page just might put an end to this entire unholy affair.
I will keep throwing bodies at you until you finally fall!
Never work for less than you are worth.
Never pass up something. Vex,
kindly tell your lackey not to crowd me. It is distracting.
Tell me yourself, Red Blood. No need to trouble my lord if I intimidate you. And it's not you I am drawn to. It is he who resides in your unworthy flesh.
Zapala, keep a civil tongue. You are here to help him as much as to help me.
Precisely. Though there is something else troubling me. Why does she look so much like that mad demon helping the enemy?
Zaraxis, what do you expect? She's my sister.
I beg your pardon?
She refers to the Sisters of Agony. There are always five of them. Should one fall, I choose a replacement from the Dark Aether clans and alter her to match the others.
I see. You do that if one falls, but not if one betrays you.
That human scholar betrayed you, Wolfram. We all have our disappointments.
Don't worry, Wolfie.
She'll be dead soon. And then you'll only have my pretty faces to wear.
Well, my allies, we finally made it. Thanks to our new friend Verkana, you've escaped the containment spell Cortifex erected around Stalingrad. Well done! But it seems the shield remains...
dormant, Professor.
His spark of life is barely detectable to me. Fanning it to a flame will take further heroics from our seedling friends.
Find the speaking stone near the yellow fountain. I would hear what their karma has in mind. Is that clear, soldiers?
If it needs to be done, it needs to be done.
Seems you have some more work to do, little one.
Kreft and his troublemakers have a new ally. Tell me, Cortifex, what exactly are we up against?
Her name is Verkana. Verkana the Last. She is the last of her clan. I saw that.
And what did her clan do to deserve that fate?
They told me to stop my armies from winning. Wilds, no one tells me what to do. Some like Bellatars, the backbone of my armies. Some like Bellatars. Focused on studies and rune magic. Verkana's people were hermits. They dwelt in the wilds, communing with their so-called web of life.
Was not smart. won't eat this, but it could still be useful.
Without seeking my help, then you deserve it.
Think we can wake up the Decimator?
Cortifex has revived an ancient blood rite to increase his powers. His puppets sacrifice themselves to siphon cores that collect their essence. Once they drink their fill, the cores open rifts, unleashing more revenants than they consume.
Yes, yes, we've all seen it. Get to the point! At ease, Destroyer. I think I see where this is going.
As do I. There is a strong exchange of life energy in such a process, and Verkana commands life energy.
That's right, Belikar. We must find Cortifex's siphon cores and turn that blood rite to suit our purposes.
You guys done flapping your gums? Let's give the Decimator an eye-opening experience, what do you say?
Now is as good a time as any. Seedlings, are you ready?
I will get it done. One way or another.
Oberfuhrer Wolfram von List to all troops of Kampfgruppe Die Wahrheit. By now, many of you have seen our new ally from the Dark Aether supporting field operations. Her name is Sabala the Deceiver. She is one of a team of elite assassins, hand-picked by Cortifex thousands of years ago. She brings to us a variety. They should prove instrumental in eradicating the soldiers working with Professor Kraft. These include her Dark Aether energy strikes, and her ability to create duplicates of herself. Her long history with the Dark Aether entities assisting Kraft means she knows their secrets, their tactics. she can get under their skin in ways we cannot. In short...
In short, stay out of my way. I'll kill your enemies if it pleases Lord Cordyceps. And I don't much care which uniform you redbloods wear.
Cordyceps, keep your pet on a shorter leash while I am addressing my men.
Shorter leash? We Sisters of Agony operate just as our Creator intended. Whatever I do, assume it is sanctioned by my Lord. And be thankful we are on your side.
Keep them off those siphon cores, and the shield will steal their power. Sacrifices will open a rift.
Another shattered blow at your throne, demon. Let me
destroy the mole monster.
I just really think I will take that and sign around.
The next pull. There is still time to stop the report.
That is the last task. Take your pain.
Oh.
craft here. If you survived, then what of the shield?
Professor, we are coming back now. Prepare to be amazed.
Hope I don't forget about this.
We need help from the Dark Eater.
What? What is happening? Can it be? Am I returned to the waking world? The Decimator lives again! Whoever you are, I am in your debt. I pledge my unyielding fealty and my thunderous wrath, for surely you are aligned against Dread Cortifex. He who cursed me, Decimator, will aid your quest. Let us go to battle!
And now we have yet another ally in our lonely little war.
Equip yourselves with the Decimator, my pupils. After all, we got it for a reason. Finally ready to retrieve the tome page we saw encased in that void spell. Verkana, I assume the Decimator can sever void energy anchors?
He can now, but let's chat strategy before the seedlings jump back into what was an unwinnable battle. Will you go to the speaking stone near the blue fountain, little humans?
If that is what is required.
Oh! Oh, that is here!
The power of my people is yours to command, for now.
Cortifex, I try to be a patient man, but time is a luxury in very short supply right now.
Meaning?
You promised me an army of millions, yet here we are, still amassing power to you.
When last you attempted to take that spellbook page, you were thwarted by the void magic that protects it.
Thus, I summoned Zabala.
Indeed. The power of that spell is one reason we are convinced that the tome page contains a secret to separating Cortifex from his human host.
Well, the Decimator now has the power to blast through the energy anchors empowering that spell.
But the portal we used to reach that place is back in that frozen city. Must we return there and be trapped by the containment spell once more?
Forget that. Come on, Vakana. You've got the juice. Open up a portal.
I will. The only question is if our seedling soldiers are ready to do this.
You keep doing your part, I'll do mine.
That portal, to me, it reeks of death.
Conquering fear is the first step to wisdom. Staying alive helps too.
Outflank me! nature's bounty is plentiful, even in a place like this.
Yes! The Decimator damaged that Melker. Do it again!
More you strike out, the harder I will make this on you.
Windfall only takes us closer to destroying Cordyphex.
Raised and stronger, Cordyphex! Finish this!
Danger!
homepage! It's the last time I underestimate you!
You will regret singling yourself out.
Congratulations, Special Forces. I could not be more proud. Alexis, it's time to feed.
Professor, I'm sure you've been watching the rituals that we just collected.
Yes. Yes, I see it, Bellica. It appears to be what we were hoping for. There may well be a method here to sever the link between Von List and Cortifex.
What does that mean for the rest of us?
If Von List possesses such knowledge, why did he not use it against us?
He is not as well versed in rune magic as our good professor.
The better question is, why did Cortifex not deploy that spell to stop us?
These are mysteries that must wait for now. I need time to truly grasp what is on this page.
Then we fight on. But if nothing else, today erased any doubts I have
about joining your seedling resistance.
I have found my new clan. Let us crush all tyrants and restore our lands together. Hearts are corrupted in one way or another.
Thank you.
make it
there
to safety.
There are like dust between his
what
symbols.
A relief.
Yeah, good. When do we get back at it?
My power is prime.